tests. I mean, we were really disciplined. So, I mean, all day long, especially getting the fourth. Just the discipline in this quarter was a major key for us.
What was it like here? What was it like in the locker room when y'all got in here after the game was over? What did coach say? What was happening in here?
Yeah, I mean, the game. Happy and everything, but we know that we're having an important game in 2 days, and that it's going to be even harder than that.
When you guys regain home court advantage, but Trevor just got through saying in this series, home court advantage may not mean a lot. What do you think?
Yeah, especially at this point, 2-2, we're gonna go home just like in. We know that the game's going to be as hard as today, even without crowd, like Trevor said, home court advantage at this stage, it's not really a difference.
We were down 12-0 before the buildings even fall, down 10 going into the fourth quarter. What were the conversations at that time in the timeout between the quarters?
All game long, it was about the same thing, just keep going at them. You don't get there, just we keep that same mentality, stay matched up, fast break defense, on offense, just push the ball and just keep our rhythm until the game is over. That's what we did well.
But is that the best your defense has played? I mean, 12 points to hold this team in their home arena to 12 points in the fourth quarter, that's magnificent.
That was really major. I mean, fourth quarter, 12 points, really stayed disciplined until the fourth quarter. I think that from that game, we really stayed disciplined until the end.
A lot of runs for each team tonight throughout the course of the game.
Yeah, we stay focused all game long, and tonight we came up with it.
Clint.